Unit 15. Caribbean culture finds its voice at the Notting Hill Carnival. August 27th. Every August, more than 1 million people flood West London to dance and celebrate at a street festival that is larger than any other in Europe, the Notting Hill Carnival. Today, this huge, colorful party brings people together, but it was born of a time when races were much more divided. The festival dates back to one night in 1958 when race riots occurred in London's Notting Hill neighborhood. White workers had grown hostile toward the increasing number of black immigrants from the West Indies, a group of Caribbean islands. Several youths assaulted black men in the pre-dawn hours, which grew into uncontrolled violence involving over 300 attackers. In an attempt to improve race relations, an indoor Caribbean carnival was organized the following year by a local West Indian journalist named Claudia Jones. In 1966, this carnival joined with another Notting Hill event, an imaginative festival created by the London Free School. This street party was more visible and encouraged neighborhood participation. The Notting Hill Carnival has been celebrated every August since then. It has not been without its problems, though. In 1976, riots broke out and some politicians called for the event to be banned. Gradually, however, its critics faded away as the gathering grew larger and more diverse, and the carnival came to be accepted as part of London's culture. Today, the Notting Hill Carnival is an enormous event featuring street food, vivid costumes, and Caribbean musical performers. The crowds are so massive that they spill out of Notting Hill and into surrounding areas. The diverse array of participants shows that this party has accomplished its original goal, a unity of cultures.